Orleans police say a child died after being found in a pool in the East Riverside neighborhood. We're told this happened at Austerlitz and Laurel Streets. A child was found unresponsive in a swimming pool in that area. She was revived and taken to the hospital where she later died. No word on that child's age or how she ended up in that pool.